So what did he choose you for? And who is he? Who is he, honey?
Who is he?
You said he chose you.
Yeah.
Who is he? What's his name?
Who is he?
Yeah, who is he, honey?
Choose me.
You mean God? I know God chose you long before the earth began. You mean God? Craig? Craig, do you mean God?
Yeah.
And he chose you?
Yeah.
So he definitely chose you. He chose us long before the world began.
Yeah.
But do you mean something specific right now? Like, is he choosing you? It's time for you to go home? To go to your real home in heaven with him? Is that what you mean?
Yeah.
So God told you that he's taking you to heaven tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
When did you hear him tell you? So God chose you that he's going to take you to heaven tonight?
Yeah.
Really? Oh, I can't see because your hand's there. Oh, really? Did you hear his voice in your head or in your heart? Was it a loud voice?
Huh?
Was his voice loud or was it a quiet voice? Could you hear his voice in your head? In your heart, or did you hear him in your ears? Okay. That's exciting. If he told you that. Of course, it makes me sad because I would miss you terribly, but I know where you'd be. In your real home. With Jesus. And that's more exciting than anything, and then I'll get to be with you again. Right? Right, Craig?
Hi.
As sad as I would be if you left this home to go to our real home in heaven, I'd be happy for you because heaven is your real home, our real home. So I would be happy for you if he came and took you home to be with him. He chose you to take you tonight. I'd be so happy for you. I'd be sad for me. Of course, because I would miss you terribly, but I live with the great joy knowing that you'd be in your real home, no more suffering, no more pain, and that we will be together again, always and forever. We will never be apart. Right? Right, Craig?
Hi.
So you think that's what's going to happen?
Yeah.
Tonight, eh? Okay. I would like to try to be here if I can.
Yeah.
When it happens. Not sure how long I can wait. And maybe it's gonna happen sooner or later. But if it doesn't happen tonight, it's gonna happen sooner or later, so. But I will stay with you as much as I can, because I would love to be there to see you go home. That would bring me great joy to see you get set free from this earthly body and to get to be with him. Remember, Craig, you said you'd saw in a dream that you would wait for me across the river in heaven? Do you remember that dream?
Yeah.
I have to grow my ponytail back, though. You said I had a ponytail in that dream. Remember? And I got my hair cut off. Oops. So I was like, you can't go, Craig, until I get my ponytail back. But a day is like 1,000 years to God, and 1,000 years is like a day. But if you really feel like he told... When did he tell you this? That you're going tonight? Did you just hear that, or did you hear it earlier? When did he tell you you were going? That he chose you? Okay. When did he tell you he was going? You were going. That he chose you? When did he tell you he was taking you home? Tonight? Did he just tell you like last night or this morning? Or just now? Honey, this is a big deal. Getting to go home, being told. Not too many people get told ahead of time. When? Craig, I want you to know that I'd be very happy for you. I'd be heartbroken and sad because I miss you, but I'd be so happy for you. Okay? You know that, right? You know how sad it would make me if you weren't here on Earth anymore, but how happy it would make me that you were with him and not suffering anymore, and that we get to be together forever when I come home too, because I'll be right behind you. You know how happy that would make me that you got to be set free from this earthly body to get your new heavenly body? Would you run and jump and do somersaults and dance when you get your new body? What are you going to do in your new body? What would be the first thing you'd want to do in your new body? In your new heavenly body? Greg? What would you want to do your first thing in your new heavenly body? What's the first thing you'd want to do when you get to heaven in your new heavenly body? A body that works, free from pain, free from suffering. A new earthly or heavenly body, can you imagine? A body with no more pain, no more wounds, no more suffering, Craig. Freedom. What would you do first? Craig? You gotta go to sleep. I still want you to fight as long as you can. And if you're meant to go, he'll take you for sure. But you still fight, okay? If you're meant to go, he'll definitely take you. But you can still fight to the finish. Okay? Do whatever you do. Don't give up. Fight. And if he's taking you, if he's chosen you to go tonight, you will no matter what happens, right? Because if it's his timing, we can't argue with God, right? He decides these things. He knew before the beginning how long we'd be here. He knew all this would happen. Craig, can you look at me? Craig?
Yeah.
Can you look at me? Look up, honey.
Huh?
Look up. I love you so much. Yeah. And you know how happy I'd be for you if you got to go if you got to go to heaven?
Mm-hmm.
But you also know how sad I'd be because I'd miss you, right?
Mm-hmm.
But you know I'd be okay because God will take care of me. Right? God will take care of me. I'm living in this place. They'll take care of me here until I meet you there. In our new mansion. For Jesus. It's all those angels. Jesus. The throne of God. Can you imagine? On the streets that are golden. A door, those giant pearl doors. Why don't I read some of the verses about heaven? I hope that is going to happen for you, Craig. Tonight. Even though it breaks my heart to think about it. At the same time, it makes my heart have joy, too.